here at the Tom Kennedy Studios with Mume and Tom Kennedy. And you're both members of one of these notorious YouTube groups, aren't you?
The Network of Evil.
And you've got is these the Crimson Bones one you're calling them?
And the Cardinal of the Order of the Crimson Skull of the Network of Evil.
That is the skull right there.
Yes. So Nigel has given me this lofty position.
And I am the mistress.
Of the Network of Evil.
The Network of Evil.
Mm. This is true.
And Shirley Moon is the queen.
Right. Well, you outrank us all.
That's true, because I'm the one with the whip.
And what does it mean to own the bones? What do you have to do?
You have to be evil.
Be evil on YouTube without getting flagged or hurting anybody, and you have to abide by the N.O.E.
Do they sort of give you direction, say, look, we want you to go and do this now?
Or no.
It's not like that?
If they did that, I wouldn't be a member of it. No.
What about those three people we backed?
That's true.
We stay in the background. We rule with an invisible hand.
And this is real chicken bones I'm looking at. Real. This is a real foot of a chicken.
Yes, and there's a couple of other, a couple of other bones from different creatures. People who ran afoul of them.
Yeah, I forgot about that. How quickly I forget.
Yeah, once they're buried, you forget about it.
Mm-hmm.
So who's the leader of this group?
John.
John's Wacky World?
Yes.
And this is new, isn't it? He's
yes.
only just become the
yes,
the leader.
Well, we're not allowed to talk about the founder?
The founder. Tell us about
Nigel,
the founder.
Nigel Cromwell, yes.
Right.
Well, he's a shadowy figure. Nobody knows very much about him. And the less you know, the better.
Right.
But he's got great videos.
Yeah, he makes some guitar videos on the side as well, doesn't he?
Nigel?
Yeah.
Well, the first video I saw of Nigel,
he plays guitar,
he sings.
He's
playing guitar. Yeah.
Oh, he sent me a video, but there's no guitar in it.
What was in it?
I can't say on camera.